This is the B-side to the song that follows it. So there is a point to it. It's conceptual. So if you don't get the first 3 minutes, wait for the second 3 minutes. A bit like a film nowadays, except without the hour and a half in between.